Clark, Tournament Trail Charters. And right now we are winter red fishing on the beach at Rising Beach. I've got my friend Will Leer from the Hilton Garden Inn, general manager over there, on the camera. And what we've got today is I'm testing out some new reels for Cinnetic. This is a Cultiva 4500. And this is a beefy little reel. It's got some heavy duty gears in here and drag, and we're going to test it out on these redfish. And they're swimming by us while I'm talking. There's probably been 200 to 300 of them come by the boat. There's about 1,000 of them coming out the beach. And what I'm using is a Category 5 suicide croaker in several different colors. We'll also use some manic minnows, shrimp minnows, but right now we're going to throw this Category 5 suicide croaker, and it's clear with pepper flake. And right now I'm going to go ahead and get busy and pop one of these things. I'm tired of looking at them behind the camera. So I'm going to wait for the next school to come by us, and then I'm going to pop one.